we met, I've been trying to keep you alive. Whether you want to believe it or not, I'm still trying to.
¿Dónde estoy?
Welcome to America.
I'll deliver the drugs.
I'll deliver the drugs that your immune didn't. Don't worry about her.
I don't care about her. I care about getting those drugs to Han. We're never gonna make it.
We are gonna make it.
Throw that shit up now. You're out of time.
I am not gonna throw it out.
Throw it up.
I am doing this.
I'll make you
get up. You were so dry.
I wasn't the first one who died.
I'm not having that again.
Well, then I'm gonna die too. So you better put your car in gear and you better get me to the airport on time.
You're gonna die.
James, thank you for putting me here.
But the second that you become valuable to her, the second she takes an interest in you, it's going to be hard for you to get out. So be careful.
Take Teresa.
Why would I do that?
It's important to me.
Just like staying out of jail.
I'm not getting killed is to me.
What's going on in there?
You said you wanted the job. So you got it. I told you, be careful. You know what I mean? Who's she?
She's new.
She's running with me.
You vouch for her?
You take responsibility for her.
She's in a problem.
I don't know, maybe. Snuggle, you made a mistake with your boss's money. I spent 5 weeks in the hospital. I'll never make the mistake again.
I'll have James take you home.
This is not my home.
I've seen a lot of girls in my time who are trouble. And you are trouble. Between us, I've got a plan for a future. It doesn't include getting killed by crossfire. Meant for you. Come with me.
Hey, I am not killing anyone.
I said I'm killing someone, not you. Don't look away. That's your world. That's your world. Do you think that's what your job was? Your job was to learn. We'll say you're trapped in a cave, right? And you think, what happens when the light goes out? You learn to live in the dark. But you've got no choice.
They should use the time they can see to get out of the cave.
You can't get out of the cave.
Why not?
Jump or die! Because you're in it every time you close your eyes.
Where are you?
I'm coming back to get you.
No.
There's cops everywhere. Get on that ramp and get back to the warehouse.
You turned around. Why'd you turn around?
I used the time I could to run you off.
Sell Teresa to be fine for $5 million.
I want you to go with Teresa. Not take her with you.
Her ID.
She was scared. I threatened her.
She didn't get it.
I didn't get her name.
Oh, why? That's the first thing I told
you. I threatened
you.
Her. She was scared. I didn't get her name.
I want you to understand. I know what you're going through. Teresa, a Camilla doesn't know about this. I haven't told her yet. She doesn't have to know.
But I need you to bring the maid back.
Look, I'm trying to stop you from making a big mistake here. Wherever you think you're going, whatever you think you're doing, Camilla will find you. We can keep this between us.
I need you to come back.
No.
Hi, this is Teresa. Leave me a message.
You're gonna have to keep running.
I'm not running.
Where's this Brendan, the kid?
I'm not gonna tell you.
I haven't told Camilla yet. I don't have to. But I need you to give me the maid.
Why didn't you tell her?
You just don't get it, do you?
I'm not gonna become like you.
You keep telling yourself that.
What happened to the maid? James, what happened to the maid?
The maid's dead. It's over.
It's never gonna end.
Not this time, James.
No ghost. No fun.
Did she leave any clue? Anything that can tell us where she may have run to?
No. I think she's telling the truth.
Why?
Because if I know her, I believe her.
Are you willing to bet your life on it?
I am.
Who's that?
My friend.
She was trouble for me. She'll be trouble for you too. Finds out.
She won't. If you don't tell her.
Why are you doing this for me?
It's like I said, we're in this together.
Take Teresa with you to the border.
I'm gonna splint your leg.
How do you know this?
No, it's all right.
You just leave me behind and get back to the truck.
No, I can't leave. You're gonna make it, say it.
I'm gonna make it. What are you doing?
Giving you a head start.
No.
Hey, what picture would that be?
Your piece of ass. She got mouthy and I was just about to shut her up.
You think that makes you a tough guy putting your hands on women? Or just a fucking coward?
How's the leg?
Survive.
Good.
Should I call him?
I don't love. Play hard again. Look, you shouldn't have come back for me. I'm stupid. You could have been killed. But you didn't leave me behind, and I won't forget it. You all right?
I'm fine.
Something's come up. I need you inside.
I'll be right there.
Look, I don't like it any more than you do. But I'm gonna do whatever it takes to protect us.
You're right. How are we gonna get out of here?
Why not? You are. When you hear gunfire,
no.
You run.
No.
Take the gun.
No. You do this.
It's okay.
He helped us. You saw it.
Fine, stop it. I'm with you, okay?
Joe, you're just gonna pull the plug?
You failed. You almost killed.
There we go. There it is. There we go. Good. That's what this is really about. Good.
Stop
it! Sure you're all right?
I'll rest at the top. You need to back off. Give him some space.
I see the way he looks at you.
He saved my life.
Teresa, we're not supposed to come back from a mission. You gonna take her out if Camilo tells you to, James?
Stop it.
No. Hold up, babe. I wanna hear what his answer is.
You have no idea what loyalty is. You don't deserve it. Do you?
Well done, Teresa. Gonna need a word with you, James. You're making judgment calls now.
Teresa makes him, you pat her on the back. I make him, I'm insubordinate.
But I'm not gonna allow matters of the heart to risk my business.
If anything goes wrong and you need a signal, drop these on the floor and break them. Now's not the time to play hard again.
Something's wrong.
James isn't answering.
Oh,
feds got him.
Where's James? Is he okay?
He will be.
And no more judgment calls.
What's going on?
I've been protecting her since you were scrambling for change in Culiacan, waiting for that pretty boy pilot to show up and save your ass.
Is this about business or something else?
I chose Camilla, you chose Güero. But the truth is, you are a sloppy, inexperienced girl who lets her emotions affect her judgment. I've been trying to get home with you for hours.
I'm getting out. For good.
And this is about our disagreement.
It has nothing to do with you.
Where'd you get this?
In Cole's files. Camilla was trying to frame me so she could get herself off.
Camilla's trying to set you up to take the fall for her business.
I'm glad you're here. Take care.
If you come back with me, I can fix this. I'll protect you. She doesn't even have to know.
Just promise me. If she sends someone after me, I promise you won't be you.
It's a tracking device. That must be how they found you.
Did I stop?
Promise. Take care of yourself. Really?
You can't save her now, James. You crossed me once to protect her. I won't let that happen again.
It was a gift from James.
Throw that in the cold with the other dogs.
Give him a half.
The only thing you get from me is a bullet. I trusted you.
Come work with us. I don't want to fight against you. There's a better way of doing this the way she does. Without all this killing, it's not who you are.
Whatever idea you've made up in your head about me, you can't save me, Teresa. You can't save any of us.
You can do it a different way, where none of us has to die.
Goodbye, my little friend.
To kill her. I was 15 feet away from her. I never missed a target from that distance in my life. And I would never hurt her like you did.
Get in the car! Now! Teresa, now!
What are you doing here?
Not now. Where are they?
I don't know. I can see them.
Teresa, get down!
Last time we met,
you saved your life.
You offered me a partnership.
And you tried to kill me.
If I really wanted to kill you, you'd be dead, you know that.
Get out of the car.
What are you doing?
Do it slowly. Get out. Get in.
It's not smart. There are people after me.
Why did you get away?
James. He's here. He helped me.
I was protecting her.
You put a tracking device into his game, boy. Sensikaido's after me. Do you not remember that?
I tried to make Camilla let you go. That's why I wasn't at the cabin. She didn't trust me to kill you.
Why should I believe you?
Since the first day we met, I've been trying to keep you alive. And whether you want to believe it or not, I'm still trying to. But you have to trust me.
You want me to trust you? I don't even know you. Who was number one?
Sweden. Prisons are like IKEA stores.
I'd like to trust you, but I barely know you. I know how you shoot. I fight.
Maybe that's all there is.
You can let him go.
Teresa,
I'm not going anywhere.
I'm not that strong.
Yeah, you are. You're strong as they come. You proved that last night.
Why did you come back?
No, I said there was a different way. I want to do things differently, so I'm asking you. Please let me in.
He's with us now.
Teresita.
business in a different way.
But I don't think this is about business.
That girl was me when you met me.
You should know my intentions with Teresa. We're good.
You proposing? I'm not her father.
Betrayed you or Teresa, I was loyal to Camilla. Doesn't even matter if you think I should be here or not. Teresa trusts me, and that should be enough for you. Now, Rick.
It has been a long trip. How far is our place?
Not far, it's just up the road. Mail order cocaine.
You said you wanted a better way of doing business. Something on Devin that we can use against him.
Yeah, but he could hurt you before that happens.
Did you really think you weren't gonna see me again?
That's got nothing to do with Teresa.
It does now. So why don't you come in here, meet me face to face?
Just now, if you hurt her.
He's leaving with me so we can settle our unfinished business.
No.
You're willing to sacrifice everything, including your life, for this man?
Yes.
She doesn't know. Well, allow me to open your eyes. Well, better yet, let's have a man that you're willing to trade your life for do it for you. James was supposed to take those men out, make it look like a robbery. He turned the first one into a bloodbath, where a little girl died. Then grew a conscience and decided to walk away from the rest of the job.
Take him. I'm not gonna let him take you.
You just
said... I said that to buy us time.
There's too many of them, and we won't make it.
Then we don't make it.
I wanna leave.
No.
Look, I'm no good for you here. I mean, you could have lost everything, including your life. And I lied to you right to your face.
Yes. And I know why you did. You once told me there's no good or bad in this business.
I'm not sure I believe that anymore.
Because of that little girl?
Her. And you.
Whatever you've done, you don't need to hide from me. We're in this together.
That.
Everyone deserves that. You have your eyes on something?
A decent ribeye steak. I haven't had one since we left town.
As a hot boss. But thinking with your little peepee is going to get you killed.
You sent James to kill me.
I hear that he works for you now. He followed his dick right back to you. Now it's your house. And a bed.
Yeah.
It's me.
Teresa.
We're on our way.
Please, hurry.
Coming to finish. Spanish with us?
Yeah. Okay, it's not really güero. I want you to set the meeting.
It wasn't the plan. We need to get the cash and product and leave Phoenix now.
She wanna go. You can go.
You mean she called? She's not here. Where is she?
Last time you disappeared, you ended up in a cell in Mexico. Now you leave without telling us?
Now you could have been killed.
I did what I had to do.
You're using innocent people to protect the business. This isn't you. We said we'd do things a different way. This is not it.
You're always questioning me. Just stop. You have no obligations to me. You can leave.
I'm not leaving. I'm just trying to protect you. Protect us.
She hasn't slept since Weddle died.
She's out of her mind with grief and exhaustion. We just need to keep her safe. Get her through this. Teresa, come on. It's clear all the way from the port.
What's up with her? Why is that?
She's still upset about that?
What do you think?
Who's got our tail?
We do.
We'll be in the chase car. Hey, look, about yesterday. What I did.
You did it to protect me.
Exactly.
And because we slept together, you thought you gave me the right to do that.
So you regret what we did?
No. Of course not. You can't just make decisions for me.
Something had to be done.
What I need is for you to respect me. I know you're worried about me, but I'm okay. You okay?
Yeah. You know respect goes both ways.
I know you're trying to help me. This is who I am.
I know. But you don't have to hide from me.
I won't. Pray him to forget. You once told me you have to do business with corrupt people. This is where it ends.
Never ends.
Is there something going on between you and James that I should know?
What do you think about James? Truth.
Truth. He will die for you.
Be careful.
You too. We're free to run Phoenix how we want. And we'll do it together.
I hope so. See you soon. Hey.
We did this.
Thank you for helping me.
Phoenix is ours.
I made it back once, remember?
You won't have me a wedding to protect you this time.
Remember me saving both of you.
Just be careful. Come back to us.
I will.
There's nothing for you back there.
We shouldn't have let her go alone.
You think you could have stopped her?
Gave up El Santo. They put a tracker in Widow's necklace, and Devin Finch used it to track me here.
You don't think James?
I don't know.
Well, I'm glad you're back home safe.
Me too.
What about this? James wrong. It's a bug.
Like, you know I'm here for you, right?
I know.
Thank you.
no problem suspecting me. Should have come to me first. I put myself out there for you time and time again, and this is what I get.
I'm sorry. You deserve better.
It's been a long day. I need a break.
The rest we'll figure out afterwards.
I'm not gonna be there for the rest. I can't work for someone who keeps questioning my loyalty. Not after all we've been through. Help you take out Cortez, make sure you're secure. But then I'm out.
Did he tell you he's leaving?
No. Doesn't surprise me.
James, I made a mistake. I want him to stay.
Did you tell him that?
I have to be something very special for this cabrón to leave Camila.
I want you to run Phoenix.
Is that just a business offer?
I don't want to lose you. Be careful in Mexico, okay?
You too.
Come on!
You have a good soldier.
I know.
Gotta be something else.
Yeah.
Are you all right?
Cortez did a bomb in the shipment. I'm sending you to exile.
Kill me now.
Look, I have to go. You don't need me anymore. You have that army. It's been a hell of a ride. This is where I get off.
Gonna miss you.
You take care of her.
Always.
Teresa must really be something special.
Killing him served both our purposes.
And Teresa?
Teresa will be safe as long as she's useful to us. You, on the other hand, you're a liability.
I'll see you around.
Texas.
You too.
This is how we clean it up.
I told her it was my decision to leave. I know you can't run from the CIA.
You come with us, so you won't be able to drag her down with you.